Now then, now do a very warm welcome to A Bit More Yorkshire Brass. It's David Hoyle with you once again, show number 141 this week in our online series. We started with a request by Mr. Philip Humphreys, baritone player extraordinaire of the Egremont Town Band. The music of Julius Fuchsik, arranged by Gordon Langford, played by the Brick House and Rastrick Band. Entry of the Gladiators. Yes, the Gladiators are in the arena for two more hours of the finest brass band music. Thanks as always for all your requests, your dedications, your observations. We have got a theme this week. I'll tell you all about that in a little while. Sue in Denton. It'll soon be Whit Friday, Eilert. Well, it will. We've turned the year now and we're going the right way. The days are getting shorter. And yes, we'll soon be out and about on the circuit again on Whit Friday. My favourite Whit Friday march is the one I'd like to hear played on the programme, please. No other reason other than I like it. That's good enough for me, Sue. The Ashton Underline Band playing the music of George Allen, the Wizard.
Thank you.
It's a great march, isn't it? The Wizard by George Allen, the Ashton Under Lyne band playing there for Sue in Dent. And Sue, very much looking forward to Whit Friday. I always do. It's the best free show on earth, and don't let anybody tell you otherwise. There's all sorts of other stuff reckon that they've got that title, but I don't. Absolutely, Whit Friday wins hands down. Sue sent her requesting on the email, yorkshirebrass@gmail.com, as did Barry and Joan in Westvale, for this week's overture. We'd love to hear the festive overture by Shostakovich, and if possible, the arrangement, the wonderful arrangement by Peter Kitson. Certainly, absolutely no problem at all here. The legend Jim Shepherd conducts the Diggle Band on this particular version.
Thank you.
The Diggle Band, conducted by Jim Shepherd, playing festive overture by Shostakovich. Peter Kitson made that wonderful arrangement for brass band, and Barry and Joan in Westvale sent the request in. I do apologise, by the way, if I sound a little different this week. I've had the old lurgy, the dreaded cold, the head cold, and it's just about gone, but I probably sound a bit like the chappie on the old TV advert for Tunes ordering a second-class return to Dottingham. Many apologies once again. Our first solo of the week, this is for Carl, who is in Bolton. I'd love to hear the tenor horn solo, Jenny Jones, by William Rimmer. Have you got a recording of it? I've got one or two, actually, but this one's by a good friend of the show. Sandy Smith is playing here with the Rochdale Band. This is a lovely solo, Carl. Thanks very much indeed again for requesting Jenny Jones.
Thank you.
The first solo of the week, the great Sandy Smith with the Rochdale Band playing William Rimmer's Jenny Jones. That was for Carl in Bolton. Regular listener David Richards in Sandbach always sends some cracking requests in, and the next one is no different. This is a classic march by a classic composer, Hector Berlioz, played here by the Fairy Band. Thanks, David, for requesting this one. This is the Hungarian March. Thank you. Hungarian March, played by the Fairy Band. The music of Hector Bellio was requested by David Richards in Sandbach. Thanks as always, David. What's this week's subject? Well, New Year, new me, maybe some people would say. But I'm just going with the Yorkshire Brass New Year's revolutions. Not resolutions, revolutions. And I've got a long list here of things that people may wish to do. At the top of that list is always lose weight, cut out alcohol, quit social media. Seems to be the common thing this year. A lot of people are doing it. They're all common, aren't they? But I've got other things. Focus on a passion is the top of my list. And the passion, in our case, all of us on this programme, is brass banding. Improve your standing within the band. Absolutely right. Some people would say practice more, play more. The more you play, the better you get. I agree with that, absolutely. And the more you practice, the better you get. But some people can't do it. Some people can't practice at home. Some people can only practice in the band room. I'm a bit like that, if I'm honest. I much prefer to be in a band room playing. Apologies, by the way, if I sound a bit strange this week. I've had the dreaded lurgy. I'm a bit better now, but I've still got this horrible head cold, and I'm a bit like the man on the Tunes advert on the telly, aren't I? Second class return to Dottingham. But we'll get there. Next thing on the list, exercise. It's good for you. Being cooked up inside is not brilliant. I can only go back to lockdown, and I was out and about every day. I was walking. I was the fittest I've been for donkey's years, and it felt good. But I'm back at work now and I can't get out as much and I feel really guilty. So I've got to put some more effort into that this year. I won't get back to where I was size-wise in lockdown. It just won't happen because I'm a bit of a social animal, really, and I like eating out. But I can do a little bit. And I love this next one. Give at least one compliment every day. You wouldn't believe how people take that on board. Say thank you. That's all you need to do. Smile at someone. Thank someone for doing what they do. We do not do it enough. Now then, we're going to have a lovely medley now from a fabulous show. This is for Marjorie and Settle. Marjorie says, I'll be 80 oily in mid-January. Well, happy birthday to you, Flower. And my favourite show, I know there is a brass band medley, and I wondered if you could play it. Certainly can. The Black Dyke Mills Band playing here. And this is the music of Rodgers and Hammerstein, South Pacific.
Thank you.
Medley from South Pacific, Rodgers and Hammerstein's music, was played by the Black Dyke Mills Band as we wish Marjorie in Settle a very happy 80th birthday. David in Littleborough is up next. This request came in on the Yorkshire Brass Facebook group. You're brilliant on this group, absolutely, and I'll tell you why, because you use the group as it should be. It's just brass banding stuff that comes on there in the main, it is anyway, and if anything else comes, it's soon taken down. But you talk about banding, you ask questions, you share videos, you share all sorts of things, and I absolutely love it when you do it as it should be. David in Littleborough sent this request in, and the request is quite simple. I love the cornet solo, The Amazing Mr. Arben by Elgar Howarth. Could you play it, please? I certainly can. This is my favourite recording of this particular piece of music by the late, great Alan Exley with the Yorkshire Imperial Band. The Amazing Mr. Arben. The other. Fabulous stuff. Alan Exley with the Yorkshire Imperial Band playing Elgar Howarth's The Amazing Mr. Arb. And David, in Littleborough, that was for you. We're talking about Yorkshire Brass New Year's Revolutions today. You'll not be able to do all of these. You absolutely will not. But if you only take on one or two of them, your life may well be enriched. The next one, spread positivity and stop gossip. Be positive. It works, absolutely. Be positive. But if you go on the other side, I'll tell you, I can go down. I can. And it's not nice. Be positive and stop talking about people. Do a random act of kindness. This is a lovely one. Just knock on someone's door and say, how are you doing? Hello, are you okay? That sort of thing. There are opportunities every week, I think, to do that. Not necessarily every day. And here's one that I definitely need to do this year. Clear out your clutter. My office is a right mess. I know where everything is, kind of, but I need to tidy my desk up. More Yorkshire Brass New Year's Revolutions coming up very soon indeed. We're going to Hove Edge now to Pauline, big fan of the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band. And Pauline says, one of my favourite pieces of music over the years is this one. Could you please play The African Waltz by Galt McDermott? Absolutely not a problem at all.
We'll be right back.
The Brickhouse and Rastrick Band playing there for Pauline in Hove Edge. Galt McDermott's African Waltz. I love that piece of music too, Pauline. And I once actually managed to play that with the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band, which is even better. Lynn is in Huddersfield. We're at that time of the programme where we play a lovely, slow piece of music. Now, this is absolutely at the right time of year to play as well. It's by Antonio Vivaldi, and we're staying with the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band. Lynn in Huddersfield has requested Winter from the Four Seasons. Absolutely beautiful music. Winter from the Four Seasons by Vivaldi was played for Lynn in Huddersfield by the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band. Back to our list of New Year's resolutions, Yorkshire Brass style. Volunteer for something. Well, that's easy. That's straightforward, and anybody can do that. You know, if it's picking pieces of paper and litter up off the streets, lots of local community groups is a brilliant one in the area where I live. Or perhaps if you want to get involved a bit more strongly in an organisation. I've given 20 odd years of my life for one particular place as a volunteer. And yeah, it does me head in sometimes, absolutely. But somebody's got the job to do, and without those people, you know, then these places would not carry on. Concentrate on the thing in hand. Now, here's a good one. I'm a beggar for this. Other things can wait. Multitasking is messy. Now, some people will tell you that multitasking is a brilliant thing. But actually, I'm a believer, to be honest. If you do the job in hand, things just get done just as quickly rather than trying to do three jobs at once. Just do them one at once. The next one, I think, is so pertinent in this day and age. Be kind to yourself. Don't beat yourself up. So many people out there beat themselves up over silly things. Be kind to yourself. Make time for yourself. Have some me time every day. The next one, I agree with this. Ring a friend. It's so much nicer than a text or a social media message. Ring them up and have a chat, because when you're on a call, you can tell how that person is. You can hear from the voice, from the reaction to the conversation. When it's a faceless conversation, you're kind of guessing, aren't you? Absolutely guessing. And the final one in the first hour, only buy what you need. How many times do you go out and you see something, oh, I'll have that. And then you find it 6 months later at the back of the cupboard, and if it's food, it's gone out of date. Again, I can be a bit like that myself. This is a list of Yorkshire Brass New Year's resolutions. The first part of this week's online show number 141, A Bit More Yorkshire Brass with me, David Hoyle, is a particular favourite of Stephen York and of mine. This takes us back to the second half of the 1970s, and Stevie Wonder, Gough Richards, made this great arrangement, which is played by the East Yorkshire Motor Services Band, Sir Duke. East Yorkshire Motor Services Band playing Stevie Wonder's Sir Duke. That arrangement for brass band was by Gough Richards. More of our Yorkshire Brass New Year's revolutions to come in the second part of this week's programme, but we're starting off with a classic and saying Happy New Year to Mr. Jonathan Wilson, regular listener and a regular contributor on the email, yorkshirebrass@gmail.com. I love to see your videos, mate. There are some really good ones. We can't always play them on the show, and this is one case where you've sent me a video of this piece of music, but we don't have it on the database in the format that you sent. We hope you enjoy this. This is the Brick House and Rastrick Band getting the second part underway with the music of John Williams, the magnificent Star Wars theme. Thank you. One of the very best, the theme from Star Wars, played by the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band. The music of John Williams, played there for Mr. Jonathan Wilson. Our second march of the week is for Sam Dunn, who plays with the Friesland Brass Band, who posted a video of himself on our website, conducting the band as well. It was lovely to see that young man. Sam says it got loads of attention and attracted Brenda, who supports the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band. Sam says, I'm 16 and Brenda has helped me get into contact with the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band. They've said I can go down to a rehearsal. This is a privilege for me and a dream as a young musician. So I now have a network with the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band thanks to Brenda. I cannot wait for this experience of a lifetime. Yeah, privilege. That it's a word that's underused, really, but playing with the bigger bands is indeed a privilege. Sam says, I'd like to play this march for Brenda and for me to say thank you. Here are the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band with the Standard of St. George. Kenneth Alford's March, the Standard of St George, was played there by the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band for young Samuel Dunn and for his new friend Brenda. Enjoy the rehearsal at Brickhouse, young man. I'm sure you will. Let's go back to this list of Yorkshire Brass New Year's revolutions. Now, the next one is, well, it's so true. Keep your car clean, particularly inside. I parked my car at an airport when I went on holiday last year. And when I came back, the inside of the car had been rifled, the glove box had been emptied, the box in between the driver's seats had been emptied. And I know they were after money, I know exactly what they were after, because they didn't take anything. But I complained to the company that I parked the car with and said, how can you return my car to me in such a condition? I was astounded by the reply. They said, you would not believe the state that some of these cars are brought in. I said, well, do you really think that I would have left all that on the front seat of my car in full view? Sir, we think anything. We really do. But I'll tell you the other thing that annoys me about parking these cars, where they take your car away from you. And it's like half a mile to where it parks. And you come back and your radio's been changed to a station that you never use. Why? Why is that? But anyway, keep your car clean. Inside and out, we tend to be pretty good at it outside, but inside, we're not brilliant. The next one, we're back to social media again. Be kind on social media. I've touched on this so many times, and I have to say my life has been enriched because I've dumped my personal social media, the big one that everybody uses. I put one post on to wish people a happy new year, but other than that, I haven't posted anything since September. And on that post, it said, how many people have actually missed me and commented? None. Nobody. So why do it? So be kind. If you're going to be on social media, that's fine. But use it for what it's supposed to be. And that's for, you know, wishing people happy birthday. Things like that. Non-regular events, but not every day. Don't need to know every time you're having a cup of tea or what you're having for your breakfast. Thanks very much. Push your boundary in the kitchen. Yes. Try to cook. Anybody can cook, it's just having the nous to some degree, but read recipes. That's how I learnt. Absolutely right. And don't bet if you can't face losing. This is one that I think is really pertinent in this day and age as well. If you can't sort of face up to the fact that you might not get any money back, then don't put a bet on in the first place. Next up, we're going to Stuart Humphreys, also of the Egremont Town Band. Young man, how are you? This one is an old tenor horn solo, and there aren't many recordings of it, to be honest, Stuart, but I've got a couple in my collection, and I hope you enjoy the one I'm going to share today. This features Clara Tallock and the St. Kevin Band, and it is the music of W.A. Allison. Lots of us out there will remember this from junior band days. Iona.
Thank you.
The wonderful old tenor horn solo Iona by W.A. Allison featured Clara Tallock with the St. Kevin Band, and that was for Stuart Humphreys of the Egremont Town Band. Apologies once again if I don't sound quite myself. I'm kind of 90% now still, but very stuffed up in the head, and I'm guessing one announcement comes over as reasonably okay and the next one you think, what's happened there? Then it's just how it is, but I know I sound a bit snotty, sorry. We are where we are now. Then how about this one? This is for John, and John says, I found this on a BBC CD, which I'm guessing you'll have a copy of, Oily, and I thought it was all about a Spanish footballer with the name and everything. What is it about? Well, I know the story to this one, actually. And this is actually about a wedding back in Madrid in 1897. Goodness me. So it's not about a Spanish footballer, but when you see the name Luis Alonso, I guess you would go down that line, wouldn't you? So many Spanish footballers with that sort of a name that we're regularly hearing in the Premier League. So I absolutely don't blame you, John, for thinking, well, is it about a footballer? And what does La Boda mean? La Boda means the wedding. So we've kind of broken this down in bits now. So this is the wedding of Luis Alonso. La Boda de Luis Alonso by Jeronimo Jimenez, played by the Williams Fairy Band.
Thank you.
La Boda de Louis Alonso, the wedding of Louis Alonso, back from 1897, that music, and the wedding was in Madrid. That was music by Jeronimo Jimenez and played for John by the Williams Fairy Band. Tim's in Leeds. Next request features the Brickhouse and Rastrick Band trombone section. And Tim says, I've heard this played a couple of times by the band, and I heard it played somewhere else by a different band as well, and I really like it. Could you please play Daryl Barry's Down by the River Slide? Yes, based, of course, on Down by the Riverside, but because of the trombone link, Riverside has become Riverslide. Brilliant stuff, this. I love this too. Thank you. The Brickhouse and Rastrick Band with Daryl Barry's arrangement called Down by the River Slide. Yes, the trombone section of the band very much featured in them. Thanks to Tim in Leeds for that request. Back to the list of Yorkshire Brass New Year's Revolutions. Just a couple more here. Go on a mini break. Well, we all love to go on any type of holiday or break, don't we? But don't book anywhere. Just take the car, pack overnight bags and just turn up somewhere and say, got a room, mate? Got a room? I'd love to do that, but the First Lady here won't do it. Never mind. And the next one, never go to bed angry. Absolutely agree with that. Do not go to bed on an argument. Doesn't work. Doreen in Halifax up next. Big fan of the Black Dyke Band. Got a new CD for my birthday back in October, says Doreen. And this particular piece of music was on it. I'd like you to share it with the listeners, if you would. I absolutely will. I think it's great. Another arrangement for brass band by Alan Ferney. This one is all about Italy and the classics associated with it. Italian Fantasy. We'll be right back. Alan Ferney's Italian Fantasy was played for Doreen in Halifax by the Black Dyke Band. Some fabulous things in there, aren't there? And I bet you were singing along. You were singing along all the way through, some of you. Thanks, Doreen, for that one. And hope you enjoyed that CD, which you got back in October for your birthday. Time of the week now for the test piece. And we're going to Ireland for this one. Michael is in Dundalk and he's written his email so wonderfully. Top of the morning to you. Top of the morning to you, young man, as well. And thanks for listening to the programme. This is one of the oldest and, dare I say, most famous test pieces. And if you're a cornet player, it will give you nightmares because it starts straight away on a top C. Yes, some of you have guessed it, haven't you? The music of Cyril Jenkins, played here by the Black Dyke Mills Band. This week's test piece, Life Divine.
Thank you.
Brilliant Life Divine by Cyril Jenkins. This week's test piece was played by the Black Dyke Mills Band and chosen by Michael in Dundalk in Ireland. Best wishes, my friend, and thanks again for getting in touch. I'm going to finish this list off now. 20 Yorkshire Brass New Year's revolutions, not resolutions. And some of these you may well take on board. I've taken one or two of them, that's for sure. Listen more and talk less. I think we can all do that. Me particularly. Listen more and talk less. And be a listener. When you're asked to listen, don't force the conversation. Yeah. Sometimes somebody needs to talk, they need to vent, they need a shoulder. Sometimes people need a shoulder. And some of us are really good at it and some of us are not very good at it. The last one, the 20th, enjoy life. Enjoy everything you do. Try to anyway. Try to have a smile on your face as much as you can. And that really helps. Somebody once said to me, the more you smile, the longer you live. Now, I agree with that. I absolutely agree with it. Joan in Home Firth, lovely to hear from you. Hope you're okay. And you've chosen this week's hymn tune, which is going to be played by the Grimethorpe Colliery Band, the penultimate piece in this week's show. This week's hymn tune, The Old Rugged Cross. Grimethorpe Colliery Band playing this week's hymn tune, The Old Rugged Cross. Thanks to Joan in Home Firth for sending that one in. That came in on the Yorkshire Brass Facebook group. You can send them on that group or you can email yorkshirebrass@gmail.com. Thanks for bearing with me this week while we got through this show. Not been easy, it's been hard work if I'm honest. I'm probably 80-90% and I've absolutely had the worst head cold for ages. And I rarely get ill and I've been ill with this one. But thanks for bearing with me. If it doesn't sound like me, well, I'm sorry, but it definitely is David Hoyle with a bit more Yorkshire Brass. This was show number 141, and I'll be back next week with 142. We're signing off today. We're marching off, actually, today. Peter and Judith in Bradford, big fans of the Black Dyke Band. This is a recording from the Black Dyke Mills era. We'd like to hear Gordon Langford's Marching with Sousa. We're signing off with it today. See you next week. Thanks again. Ta-ra.
We'll be right back.